This Medical Minute sponsored by Avera.
The Dougherty Hospice House endowment campaign recently was completed, and if you gave, there are many who are grateful for your contribution. Medical Minute reporter Beth Warden tonight introduces you to a couple who say they can't say enough about the care they and their son received.
Whether the end of life is anticipated or a complete shock, caring for the patient and their loved ones in the final days is the focus at the Avera Dougherty Hospice House.
Hospice care is specifically care for folks that are in their last 6 months of life.
Nurses, social workers, chaplains, music therapists, and aides are making sure each patient's symptoms are being addressed and the family is supported as well.
So anybody who loves that patient, whether it's blood or family or chosen family, that is who we are there to support.
It was that dedication and support that greatly impacted parents Lori and John Ganchow for their son Dustin, who had a disability from a viral infection that affected the lining of his brain when he was two.
So he lived his life with disabilities, meaning he couldn't talk all of his life. He talked for part of it. He couldn't walk. So he was dependent on other people's care. But he definitely had a full life. He was full of energy and love and had a great personality.
As a young man, Dustin had just branched out on his own, living in adult housing. Without any notice, he developed pneumonia, and it hit him hard. Unstoppable seizures followed. The MRIs showed that Dustin's brain activity was permanently affected, and the family moved him to the Dougherty Hospice House for the final 3 weeks of his life. Unresponsive.
The staff, you know, they wanted to know Dustin. They never got to see his smile or hear his laugh or see his eyes when he was being naughty or, you know, thought something was funny. They never got to see that, but that never stopped them from caring for him like he was their own.
Staff and volunteers were concerned for Dustin's comfort.
They treated him so well, you know, and just even a little bit of things of repositioning and, you know, let's make sure he's comfortable and, you know, just respecting him as a person was a huge benefit for us, knowing that, you know, we could walk down here and maybe get a pop or something and know that, you know, that they would sit in the room with him if we wanted to.
Honoring Dustin in life and in death was paramount.
The Dougherty Hospice House has over 100 volunteers who around the clock are holding family members' hands, her holding hands of those who are transitioning to the afterlife, and they're providing that amazing, compassionate care that Avera is known for.
Caring made available through generosity.
If you gave to our Dougherty Hospice House endowment campaign, please know that just as every life is a treasure, your gift is also a treasure, because it means that we can continue the legacy and the ministry that takes place through our hospice programs.
With funding in place, the care continues at the Dougherty Hospice House and other at-home care services. With your Avera Medical Minute, Beth Warden, KSFY News.
And if you'd like more information on hospice programs, you can head on over to avera.org.